can't believe I'm in her room. This is too amazing.
It's so stylish. Talk about chic. Come and feel this. This bed's so soft and fluffy.
It's very comfortable.
This is incredible.
Seriously, opening the door like that? What were you thinking?
I didn't expect company. Why did you bring Uehara and Sotin along?
I happened to run into them out on the street. They tagged along with me while I did some shopping. Then they said they wanted to see my dorm, so here we are.
Shopping?
Huh? Just for a little.
It's official. The girls' dorms at Tokyo Adai are amazing. I'm green with envy.
And don't forget the dining room. It was absolutely gigantic.
It's not all that wonderful.
Sissy, why did you choose today of all days? My perfect anniversary plans are ruined. Oh, but what if...
I wanted you to witness this special day. Exactly 1 month ago, fate found Kuroko and me together as roommates. We may be two people, but we share a single heart. And so, Uehara Sotin, I truly hope we have your blessing on our anniversary. Here's looking at you, kid. Shall we drink?
excuse me, Shirai, but are you all right?
Oh, yes, I'm very well, thank you. I'm afraid we don't have much to offer by way of hospitality, but please make yourself... Hey, Sotin, what are you doing down there?
Well, when you visit a friend's home, it's natural to do some good-natured snooping, don't you think? Hot stuff!
Stop that, Sotin! You can't just go through other people's things!
Just what I'd expect from you, Misaka.
Well, as a matter of fact...
Those actually belong to me.
Those are your panties, Shirai?
These make a very bold statement.
I would hardly consider those to be bold. They're a simple necessity. Every lady should have a pair of black panties.
Well, what about this pair, then?
Those really lift the spirit. I wear them when I need some cheering up.
And what about this barely there thong?
Handy for avoiding lines when one's clothes fit very tightly.
And this black mesh full body stocking type thing?
That's absolutely essential. It brings out the supple feline that hides in the heart of every woman.
Are you listening to what you're saying?
Couldn't you have at least given me a little warning?
Sorry, I was feeling overwhelmed. I needed something to calm me down a little. And seeing your ordinary striped panties helps me to relax.
I don't see what the big deal is. It's all just underwear. And there are other kinds that you haven't even gotten to yet. A pearl white baby doll with an open bra and feminine frills. A lace teddy with sexy garter belts. And also these.
That's good to know. At least she wears regular underwear, too.
It's very comforting. I was beginning to think I didn't know her.
Sorry. These are actually mine. Huh?
You, Kuroko! Explain yourself! What is my underwear doing under your bed, huh?
You got it all wrong, Sissy!
Oh, you know what would be awesome, Misaka? I'd love to see some old photo albums if you have any.
Great idea, so would I.
Maybe some pictures from when you and Shirai were in grade school. That would be so interesting to see.
Wow!
How adorable!
Is that from your first day of elementary school?
That pretty woman next to you, is she your mother?
Yeah.
What a cute kimono!
You're such a darling little kid. You know, I'm a little surprised.
About what?
It's just you're this powerful level 5, Misaka, the ace of Tokyo Adai, an Electromaster. I guess I kinda expected you to be one of those kids who get taken away while they're really young and immediately fast-tracked for success.
It wasn't like that at all. I wasn't always like this. I started out as a level 1. I was just an ordinary girl.
Wow.
Cool, let's look at Shirai's photos next.
I'd be glad to show you them. At least I would be if I had something to show. Unfortunately, I don't have any photo albums for your viewing pleasure.
Huh?
I am a girl who believes in seizing the day. I don't like to dwell in the past, nor do I worry about the future. No, not me. I stay in the present and savor each moment. That's the philosophy I live my life by.
I spy with my little eyes